that a multi-stakeholder dialogue is essential should be obvious. That governments have a role to play is equally obvious, but they are not and cannot be the sole arbiters of the path towards trust and safety. We all have a responsibility in the digital commons. This then is the challenge facing the Internet Society as it begins its third decade of existence. Upon it falls the responsibility to articulate and facilitate the discussion leading to a safer and more trustworthy Internet that embodies the freedoms sought by all members of our global society. It's here that the Internet Society may be able to make its most significant contribution, and it is here that we must take a stand. Once again, I take this moment to congratulate the Internet Society and its members and constituents on 20 years of success, and to wish it similar and greater success in the future as the world becomes more connected than ever in human history. Thank you.